face of Liverpool Football Club. As some players should not be allowed to play for Liverpool again. The history that club's got, and he does that in an association like today, could have caused a riot. I thought it was really disappointing, that guy. That was terrible what he did.